The day that I found out my father died, I had a phone call. I was in a restaurant watching the Celtics game with my closest friend in the whole world, Sweet Pete. He was sitting across from me, and there really was no word said. Pete is someone who knows about loss, knows about having to suffer through things that are very difficult to pull yourself through. I'm sure if he's in this room right now, I'm embarrassing the shit out of him, and I'm sorry, but I gotta tell him on this stage that I love him for his friendship, for his keeping me grounded, making me feel less insane every day of my life, for holding on to these ethics that some people around us are telling us have an expiration date. I'd like to think we've proved that theory completely false. Tomorrow, his band, In My Eyes, is gonna get on this stage. And it is gonna be special to see that again. We got a few left.
Rotting out.